Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm playing Skyblox. So, I got myself something to start off with. And I'm playing Pocket Edition. So, like usual, I'm gonna try to figure out how to do the automatic stone generator. It did not work last time I did it. It kept turning into obsidian. And I don't know why. But whatever. And I've got these spawners so I can spawn animals and get food. I'm just gonna put one right there. One right there, one right there, and one right there. We got a tree. We got another tree. We got a midget tree. So I have another background. And this is the worst day to record a video because I just got sick. When it does that, it's not going to work. I have seen. So, I'm gonna try to figure out how to do this cobblestone generator because it did not work last time. Alright, guys, after 3,000 years, I finally figured out how to use this goddamn thing. It won't work like a normal one, but it works like that. I'm just gonna kill this cow. Or make it fall off. I'm not gonna take this stuff. Back to what I was doing. Cobblestone generator. I got it working. So, yeah, back to what I was doing. I was creating and creative doing this because, boy, my mom was on fire. I couldn't figure out how to do anything. Nope, not going to that tree. I'm praying this doesn't go off it. Oh my god. And you guys don't know what's under the island there. That's the thing. Look where my wood at. I'm just gonna collect all of that. Get my crafting table. Need one more. Okay, let's take that. Take those two things. Get the stone. so I'm just gonna collect stone to try and get some stones, tools. Then I'm gonna go down. I'm not gonna tell you what is under the other, what's under the other layer. Never mind, I can't break it. I'm just gonna try and collect some stone. And if I didn't say it already, I'm sick. Okay, that's just the kind of stuff. I need some more sticks. Trying to get on the tree. Damn it. Take that. Go to this midget tree. A midget like me. Dang it. I will be expanding this off camera, probably. Just take all this wood. Can I get that? Get that. Get those sword. Let's put all this cobblestone away for now. Okay, but you can't guess what's under it. Gold. I'm just gonna collect some coal. I don't know why. Oh crap, I need to make a furnace. And then you guys should know what's next. Iron. And diamonds. I wanna take emeralds, but I'm like, there's nothing to do with emeralds, so why do it? I'm just saying, why is coal so hard to break? Okay, we gotta take up a stone. Dang it. Should have made a shovel. So basically, got a furnace. I think I just threw it out. There it is. Okay, now just take down a few more. Second one. How was that so easily to break? Just tell me, please. Tell me the physics of that. I'm just asking. Then we got a redstone. I can't move. Oh, I'm sneaking. Okay, I'm just gonna get a bunch of iron, then I'm gonna make some iron tools, iron gear, and then just go straight to diamonds. I'm gonna try to make this video 15 minutes. This was probably gonna be a short series, but yeah. And if I dig past diamonds, I'm screwed because I haven't added the bedrock yet. I think I made a video on my new house. Wait, no I haven't. Is this enough? I don't think that's enough. I don't think I should be recording videos. I'm just gonna keep on making that noise, so I'm probably not gonna record a video tomorrow. So, yeah. I got everything I need. I know a fast way. There we go. Smelt all of that. Smelt it all. Give me that. What is that? My arm is so dead right now. Just let the rest of that do its business. So, okay, so I'm in an iron pickaxe. Oh, what am I going to do with this iron pickaxe, you may ask? Beyond. Wait a second, I need to do something. Alright, I did what I need to do.